en su so so ah en e trendy ni se ya twa baby na jo mama se onti mo se NDC so mo twa mo se ya komo election results no ako Supreme Court e fe so no ye hwe kwa fa so a parliament so di me juma ah are already no omo me appointi electing speaker and already no parliament call for so a deal with Juma now for so any electoral speakers and Yama Koye now run on the legal implication of those things. Any kind young more parliament abaso say Yami Yomadom on Ushiae now to make. Elected or speaker, or speaker, and our deputies. But you need to be a choir. The other kind, I think, say, parliament as an institution, Omunia deliverance. Omunia or dear papa, 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 papa. Was Umuma for the first day, eight parliament, Ekoshia, over parliamentarians, and your papa.
Hey.
Yes,
and your demonic. I am home, the Buddha woman.
Spirit. They forgot on honorable title. Say only honorable. You forgot about the integrity and the brand. Parliament. They forgot say, yeah, no more. Gone are the days, bruh, President Nanado, those days, so you're MP. If you're looking at JB, when they say J. Mensah, 1992, 1996, 2000, the kind of parliamentarians we had, what you say, we share J. Mensah, we share on NDC side, no, about back bemo time, we share the caliber of MP, sir. Yeah, 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 now we share 96, the quality and the caliber, we share 2000. You could see that these are MPs are one, they were matured politically. Number two, they went to parliament not because of money. They number three, they went to parliament to do quality and effective debate. Ushomwa, 96 parliament, early 2000 parliament was superb. The quality and enrichment, the committee works. That is why you could see Nanado, Osori, J.H. Mensah, you know, the leadership of MPP and NDC, superb. What did I say? And the people were selfless. They were decent. The decency, the respect, almost resist standard law. And who say, parliament and parliamentarian, what did I say? They deserve the title. Minya. Since Nanado, since those quality, 1996, 2000, from 2004, Echo 8, Echo 12, Echo 16, ni 2020, standard this as you say, follow, kakra, but enedie, 2020, the year we dear, ASFM. If you look at the quality of people we voted into parliament, on quality, educational background, what they have achieved in life. Now, go find MPR, on my brother. MPR, but the guys are no, or you to twice them. MPR, they will believe in your insult.
MPR,
they will be more brother. Oh, they will be more brother. They will be more quality. A lot of them. They even political maturity. They will be more so in life. They don't have a rich lifestyle. They will be more by their nature, no, they are violent, insulting. We share the caliber of people that you vote two more into the house. Now, we share your first day. No, clearly tells you what you should expect. And you could see, say, this current 8th parliament, no, is coming with some kind of unease. I'm worried about them because it starts from the impunity here. Almost just the first. The first impunity started on the day when a court of law injuncted a member, their member. That member is whether member no yet, MPPO, NDCO. We believe in democracy. The person mama
ni NDC 4 ni MPP 4 speaker agbangba go lawyer who tell me majority leader o se bon tru wo so die beba o die se wo so tell me minority me se se me nim your majority but tebu nia mo am ko share ho nia parliament good speaker the disservice you people yeah to the nation. I'm talking to you as an institution. In the first place, you are three arms of government. And this arm of government, in law, no, your party is what you call separation of powers.
Okay.
And you know, each arm of government be your independent, and then at the same time, no, we interdepend on each other. Okay. Yes, separation of powers, you know, and yes, isolation. What I say, parliament, moyamra, na executive, ma implementing mra no, and judiciary no, I enforce the law. Not after so often they say we interpret the law. And the three members of government law should be seen to play their roles at the same time respecting each other. Parliament is so the DM judiciary. Judiciary don't need the member parliament. Now executive so the DM parliament. Now parliament so the DM. That is how we deliver the democracy. That is, and then we expect each house, executive, judiciary, they should spread themselves. That is why judges, no, they have a judge. I say we want a judge who is of high moral character and proven integrity. And every judge, so hold yourself in such a way, say, you deserve the title, my lord, your honor, your worship. We are more titled by heart. And to you, a judge, because of your conduct, judges don't talk by heart, judges don't misbehave, judges don't misconduct themselves, judges hold themselves in high esteem. Because send over here on the top. Respect is not demanded. You command it. Mean yeah, yes. Respect where you command it. You don't demand it. When you command respect, and you judiciary know they have a standard. They have a code of ethics. What did I say? And so the county judiciary have a way of life. So that you are able to continue to tell somebody honorable. The same way with the executive. There are ways by which the executive have to behave. And then we are expecting the parliamentarians also to have a way to, that they behave so that society will respect them and continue to hold them in high esteem as honorable people. And the painful thing about this current 8th parliament that I'm putting to them, if this tonight they are watching me, is that money, muna mushamra. Now, more expertise and mushap, the Sambra and Mushano, Yendiso. But more exhibit from the damn committee, you know, by choosing the speaker and the way we control ourselves, which I say, Mumumra, only venture. I started with before I seen North MP, Beba Abba take by take on the evening program. No. Mimia, now you did not court. Cape Coast High Court. One arm of government. I should share the qualification, the petition, and based on the application, it was not made expert. Meaning, say, yeah, only one way, say, yeah, holding on. Where the Gary Nimba could be a lawyer for the petitioners, no. File on notice, meaning, or notify MP, yes, serving, no. Then pick off a Maliba. Another MP, MPP, NDC lawyer. I'm a munia ko share court. Ko ye argument. Now on the argument, no, the judiciary represented by the High Court make a determination. Okay. No ye ruling. Say, given the petition and the affidavit evidence is convinced, say, the elected member of parliament, no, should be enjoined, meaning you have an injunction to so go to time, say BBS. Then the injunction order was quickly prepared. Minya, you prepare no, you could serve the clerk, parliament as an institution. You become more as a law making body. This was received by the clerk, and then all parliamentarians were informed. The leadership of the house were informed, say. One arm of government have exercised the judicial power. Because of judicial power under our constitution, judicial power is exercised by everybody.
Okay.
Everybody has what it takes to exercise judicial power. Meaning, Obia to me make determination. But there is one power that nobody can exercise. That's final judicial power. What I say? So Obia di asem. Unse ufie udi asem. Udi asem in your house, no? You have become your judge. What I say? You di asem wo hospital. You di asem wo bibia. But nyowo to me a. Udi asem a. And your final and conclusive is the judiciary. So the essence what we call final judicial power. That one, no parliament to me. Separation under the laws of judicial powers, no. Parliament do not have the power to exercise final judicial power. The executive do not have the power. The only institution granted the final judicial power by the constitution is the judiciary. So the judiciary, by that act, are exercising final judicial power in jointing an MP. From one, going to the house. Number two, even to go and vote. Specifically. Neither they are or they are Bremu or Parliament. Neither the leadership of a parliament. Tell me something. What can we be? Who tell me? What can we be? I beg my money. What can we be?
Okay.
Former speaker, money. What can we be? Including, my friend said, yes, every member of parliament will come. We receive the final judicial power order from the court. No, an institutional move on there. Now, when the move say you boom, now you form honorable, now you respect him. When you receive an order from another arm of government that exercise judicial power, serving notice say this MP should and not be given the power to vote. Do you know what they did? The first act of this 8th parliament, and if they are all listening to me, they die become a state that they are going to cite me for contempt of court. Let's listen to me. They die me. I'm talking to the 8th parliament. When you people where you receive a court order, you didn't respect it. Tell me, what can be? All the MPP, MPs, the worst is the NDC MPs, led by Aduna Idrisu. Already, I'm a kind of Abraham Mayer Law, look at what GSS. Oh, I'm a bit of a plan.
I'm
about 12, 15 years in practice.
Wow. I see. What do you say?
It's not even more attractive to become an MP. No, I don't. That cost where there is an insult.
Oh,
there's an insult. What kind of MPs are these? We don't want to associate ourselves. Their brand is not good. They are listening to me. Yes, I'm so mad. Members of parliament, I'm not only even looking at NDC MPs, I'm not only worse, but I'm looking at Chairman Bosomoa, who had the leadership of the house at that time. Now, you think court order. Now, move to me and defending the court orders. It's a court order. Now, judge, I say, for judicial power, we will apply and comply with the order. They did not do that. What they did is that. They allow the NDC MPs to bulldoze them, and then the leadership of parliament, which include Aruna
Idrisu,
any chairman Sabosu, any clerk, you violated the court order with impunity.
Wow.
They have been saying, and yet even in secret, but social media,
publicly,
YouTube, and television.
Oh,
yes,
maybe
everybody saw the argument, and then they all said to hell with the judge and the judiciary. Then they allow the man to go and vote. That is the first impunity committed by the 8th parliament. That is the first misconduct by the leadership of the house, including all the parliamentarians who met. That is how they connive, They conspired and then they aided and abetted the MP in joint from disobeying the clear orders of the court. And let me educate people this tonight.
Educate them.
Usher, maintain the constitutional
ban.
Usher, parliament, Moutier, Mouchadia. Unqualified person sitting or voting. Article 105, clause 1. With the permission, your permission, may I read?
Or see,
a person who sits or votes in parliament knowing or having reasonable grounds for knowing that he is not entitled so to do, commit an offense and shall be liable on conviction to such penalty as may be prescribed by or under the Act of Parliament. Parliament forum. Bible. Article 105. Or see, you'll be beyond that. You're going to have our parliament. Now, Nim say unqualified or better. Now, Nim say injunction also. So, God, your breath, Omo, so better. Now, cock or two, what from bra? Now, you know what from bra, too. Or be beyond that, who are no form anything to me, no. The empty, no, is the cock or two, no. And you don't no committee contempt. But there are people like Chairman Sabonsomo, any Aaron Edusumo, the leadership of the House will be held responsible for aiding and abetting, supporting the Asin North MP to disregard the orders of the court.
Okay.
We will cite you for contempt of court. May lead that to know. May make us cite you contempt of court against the Asin. As enough, Chairman Sabonsomo can be. I don't know if you can be. The leaders of the House and Parliament, you have committed contempt. You have aided and abetted. Mabua ama an illegal person. Somebody who is an MP who is full of illegality. And you supported him
to vote.
Muya. Now, Makaja say, Mo vote to Abangbagbe. And Abangbagbe is an illegality.
Okay.
Yes, because once a bro. Ebro bebre ya papa na ebro apro bakamwa entin abengba be vote no an illegal person somebody who have committed contempt somebody who have disregarded the orders of the court voted and Ghanaians you are quiet because of politics entin no any movement no mo ye din na mu wea the first brand am committee on the day no mu yam beko what did I say But do you blame the MPP, MPs? Because they were under pressure.
Okay.
Nanado, you have sworn in. I hope Waba. Did the NDC for start here, no? Omo will say illegality. But they fear. Say NDC for no say, yeah. That's why you have elected speaker. Now program that call. Program will start at 12.
Okay.
And the NDC for no Yusuf Takashi.
And the fame.
Now omo here, no mo nyado mo pe. Omo we almost see mom, say mom. Oh, now mumu members of parliament, mum fani di no boma judiciary, mu demu pesa di boma mu, and I'm praying with all sincerity, the judiciary, your reputation, your brand, mu integrity, your sovereignty, the power that the constitution give you, the constitution under Article 125. I mean, kai, kai, it's better to educate people. It's better to educate people.
You,
Article 125 of the Constitution. What did I say? I say, justice emanates from the people and shall be administered in the name of the Republic by the judiciary. We shall be independent and subject only to this Constitution. And now, Uba Clostria, I say, the judicial power of Ghana. Shall be vested in the judiciary. The judicial power of Ghana shall be vested in the judiciary. Oh, yes, yeah. Hey. And oh, what here? It talks about how the judiciary has what it takes. Oh, yes, yeah. To determine powers of the land. Minya said, judiciary, no. One arm of government and make it order. Now the parliament say we don't respect you. Do you expect you, me, the people are sovereignty here, you know? We should gather you. So, parliament, and parliament, your leadership have committed contempt. And Abangbagbi is a product of that contempt. He was elected out of contemptuous conduct by parliament. And so, I'm expecting action from the judiciary. And yes, sir, my fitenako, I'm just sending note of caution to the judiciary. My yes, sir, fitenako, my mum said to be for contempt. People with impunity will violate court orders. So we need to set an example. Now, let's move on to the second matter. Okay. Being a lawyer, there's a petition pending before the Supreme Court. Let's respect the Supreme Court judges. Let's respect the Chief Justice. I don't like the way people like Kevin Taylor, any other NDC apologies, have started insulting and attacking the judiciary.
Oh.
Almost 30 crime city on the matter. No? The attack and the insults is too much. You see, and it's creating a serious issue for them. And then, unfortunately, no, we are in a new media format age. And they say, no, you follow me, papa, not be aware that. They say, I don't care. Process, no, now it's a quarter. We don't even comment on it. But then, you finally, I didn't know about social media. I don't know how people get it posted. And it might not normally, no, it should be before a court. Judges should have exclusive right over it. You can only get the copy through consent. No, say, no. Social media. Now the social media become judges. Then a court, court of public opinion. Then you have lay people making judicial comments the way they understand it. And there's some people, and the MPP people, and the MPP in Kofubia, among the lawyers. No more can unless a petition here. And you will. Oh, yeah, I said, now, bra, NDC for no so, ADD judges in that term, no, now MPP for so, most of them case, no, and moon your part of the panel, moon jama judiciary, no, and then a juma, no, and now be a can your pair, and away I say, and away you say, now you're producing, I see, now you're creating so many difficulties for the Supreme Court. Mr. The matter now is before the court. Let all commentary, judicial commentary, judicial statement cease. The court need peace. Chief Justice will empanel the members. And now what would they do? The Chief Justice have to empanel. Now the paperwork will be for them. The matter have been filed before the court. And your wool bedroom, and your media house, and your BFE and any copy bremo. Yes, finally matter no. And I'm praying, say, that the judiciary, Chief Justice, and in court for Namiba Momo, Adum, and Wadin, and in Kwa, and the Fensono, Ajin Fita, no more share petition, no more for no quarry, and the purple year, they should apply the law, the facts, the evidence. Now, maybe say, can be to my young intelligence guys, yes, let's get a little life for people to watch. So now, 2012, so yeah, no. Na obianko na onko argue the case na yenyama court no na court no kasam fa the verdict and decisions embra na yenya ye or the bar ni yenya agi atumu then we move forward. That's my prayer tonight.
Abusianfo emra ene abrabo emunsem ena ugusua ya woshe aha eye wontu me TV send your lawyer watch that ensem ne mu no wa bie ye ni pa ama enwumrei eno ma bi kura wo a nye nim se sa na tie enso enwumrei wa ma ye hunu se ne eno ma no etie dwumadie na ye de na enya sam ketoa lawyer ye mra so tew ese ye wie parliament na ye speaker of parliament bruhaha ni nyina ho nsam. What should we expect 2021? What the entire nation, what should we expect this year?
This year, me looking, I'm looking at the year with some level of hope.
Okay.
And politically, no. Meaning, say, Nyamin Sawumu, not Kuni Nyamukunintino. All the political buhaha, no. The matters will be resolved. The election petition will be resolved. Parliament will see the smoothness level. And then the nation.
How do you see the length of the election petition?
Oh, 42 days.
Oh.
But when they're very short.
Okay. So less than 2 months.
Yes. Less than 2 months. Less than 2 months.
And your lawyer was it less than 2 months?
We should be able to finish with this one.
I am come shall now say.
What that means, the rules will come and say, we file a petition for 42 days. No?
Wow.
But me who say, what actually, yeah, things will be faster. Because we look at the petition, the controversy is not too much for the judges to deal with the matter. And then if you look at the way, your person did a wonderful through a ramono. The more case the etch and the more a critique anxiety. We don't need that. You're finished with parliament. And I think the president must have his peace of mind to govern. And you know, the Supreme Court may make sure say within 42 days, you know, Yami ya domina, Yami ma bibia, a contort ya. You be too many judgment. But the year, no, as I'm seeing it, no, a very interesting year. And I know say I'm be our expectations. Every institution, in fact the business community were my expectations, the religious institution were my expectations, and the every sector of our economy were my expectations, and the individuals also your expectations, and the government of the day one of expectation. And you know, I think say Obia and make sure say any expectations, you know, or be managing, you know. What we need right now is to manage your expectations. Mr. Obia, management of a state. The other kind, Mr. Obia, say, Yanga, ye Timafono. What do you say? Ye Timafono. Yen Susun, ye fire rain, shinipim. I feel we know. My and fight ye, my and depend upon a lipper. Oh, I don't know, do Russian and Adum. Nana do a lipper bacon. Whom a woman a woman? Nana cannot do everything for you. Nanado, how many times will you see Nanado in 4 years then? Nanado is just a single person. He has his limitations, also one of the challenges. So until who this year know when you go to Nanado, so I want the upper appointment. Open said Nanado, MO, BB, and Shobotum. Open said Nanado policy and program. Until everything that you are going to do is around Nanado, you fail. You fail. And at the same time, no, men for when into a BB, so everybody will disappoint you. That's what I'm seeing. This year, 2021, many men for we need to be so. Oye, the crowd for we need to oye. Oye, what challenges? Men for we need to unye so. Omo niya what challenges? Men for we need to position be so. Omo niya what challenges? Men for we need to omani no crowd na uti mono. Omani no crowd no Ghana no crowd. Because who can say we Ghana? Who can be? Don't expect anything from. Who expectation should be say? Nyame obo soon as asase no ah odi oba Ghana no omo obetra Ghana no sa nyame no obehwe wo it let us be guided by the four laws of the future.
Okay, what's those laws?
Four laws of the future no say umane eya oba mo na eya wo dawo somu for 2021 na ebesi uye. The four laws of the future, they say. Can I say, I fear your rim, no, it's part of the future.
Okay.
I feel no, 2021, the woman is hidden. And you see, one of the laws of the future is that the future is unknown. It's hidden. It's a secret. Good. And nobody knows what is going to happen in 2021. Let no pastor come and tell you everything that the man of God has said, you know. Hey, imagine. Oh, imagine. Now, respect it. I respect a prophecy.
Okay.
Imagine. But what it holds for you, now make no. One kasa no. Sabi how shall come say? Jabeshia. What does it have to do with me? I'm saying that individually, no. Let's look at 2021 with these four laws. Number one, who say 2021 is unknown. Aye, So that's number one. It's unknown. Therefore, ni papa onim ni awo yenim peno ene onyame nyankopon enti sey ya de ya woto nyankopon so a 2021 mystery wo mu ewu e be fi mo ba pondada e be fi mo ba enije everything is possible in 2021 once you know your God. You see won ga wo mu ni mo na de no who does say they that know their God shall do respect. It means that the future is unknown, but if you trust in him and you live according to his word, Obo say, future na you know no, on utwa every day. Ain't good. Ain't you know, yeah, 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 who say, 2021, Obi enim ya besi. Obi enfa na, say, and I don't go and do big, enti na, who's Obi, yeah, resolution, saka, 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 because sena musuma, yeah, kwa ya resolution, 2019, yeah, kwa ya resolution, na buwa kiti, coronavirus, ebe kaya ni ashe demu, no. Oda ya say, ebe kaya ni ashe mu, nobody knew, 2020. Are so funny ni aye won ni obi eni won 2020. Yet we eto hu dia bemu. O dia say I look me consider bebre. I read a lot of people's prophecies and declaration 2020. Okay. 2020 bra all night. A year of this, a year of hope, a year of this, a year of this, no. You can get the president to cry there 2020. A year of rose. Sadamina. Obibiara, I declare a year of bueno, na year na koye year of coronavirus. Good. And the memo be me that down. Say 2021, a year of this, a year of that, a year of that is the year of unknown. It is the year of unknown. Therefore, because it's a mystery, be unyemi ye. Oh, I say be unyemi ye. Ni ausum no sumi ye. Be closer
to God.
God. Oh, you're Muslim, be closer to Allah. Whatever religion, if you're a Buddhist, are closer to the one bread, get closer to that source. They can guide you in the future. That's number one.
Okay.
Number two. Principles or law governing the future is that the future is written.
That's not that. Yo.
What is written is written. What did I say? It means that. If you have that mentality, you go far. See me? The future is written.
Okay.
So the you will run away.
And then you I can be on you. And come on in your honor.
Your future is written. That's what I'm trying to say. The future is written. What did I say? Oh, say they will be. What can I bebe? Eradia can I bebe? Eradia can say. Enti na na jaba chono watro.
Enti
meaning that you don't have to struggle. That future no. I 2029 on ye ni ame no baye no no baye. Enti me ma obi. And in continue to call it in good. And yes, I've been. But I said, your future is written, is yea and amen. And to 2021, the album, Rebecca. Have that in mind.
Okay.
Number three, laws of the future is that your future is bright.
Wow. That's great.
Yes. Your future is bright. You're better yea. I feel way, you're better yea. I feel way, you have a queen. I feel way, you have been multiplied. Because social Jeremiah 29:11 was it? I know the thought. Good. It's not thought of evil.
And you're born in a papa.
But thought of good.
More.
That I'll give you what an expected end.
Lawyer, feel you when you suffer. Suffer no better than nothing.
I'm telling you. Only sweet, I'm a rebel. I can say, a person did ye. Anti ubedi ye. When you have that mentality, you gotta don't struggle, don't be worried, don't think about what you eat. Okay, Bible or Matthew chapter 6 or say Muhammad Urodo. Na mo dwin na medi na man no mu na afiwe forget about it. Nyame na hwe ni paso. Nyame be hwe yan. O dia say, eh? Oh, ya won yo. Merci. Nyame be hwe yan. 2021. What thou po nyame be hwe yan. O dia say, oh, o dia say, nyame be hwe yan. Nyame no hwe yan. Nyame no ma ye dada do say, o ma ye dada di ban. O ma ye dada. O ye nyame o ma ye dada di ban. And to know whether you like it or not, Nyame ni ibe cha 2021. Na obe sheye. Ama ye da ebe di. De ebe num, de ebe she. Therefore, ma ye haya.
Yeah, haya.
And to men first say, 2021, no. And ye wangon din bi. And na me ju me bi. Obi wa so many. I'll say hard work. How do you hard work? Unwa obi ya wa ye hard work. Ano nyiske. Obi osu ti opa. Pa. Na ba. Obi to anaba e ti mi se nyame be hwe ye nti no ma ye nya positive in 2021 o da say because ko e fa so na gana ha o wati pa how we survive in this country is serious o ta say sha ama for pay ya he ama for pay e ya he bi sa won ama for pay ya he oh ama for pay mi se na say na mi tu coin na mi coin na mi ko hun Papa be already 52 years. Then my 6. When the bank come on, me call. I'm say that me call. I say lawyer. Unpe 10 cedis in mami. I'm say da wo 10 cedis. I say lawyer. I can't be there. I'm say da. We don't need 10 cedis. I say hey lawyer. Me say mami 10 cedis. Me shina
o.
Na me 50 Ghana.
Na de mano.
Na me de mano no. I'm say say ti ene. Obi wo ha. Eto e biya. Tensi the only people say, hey, liar. Nobody do all of her. Eto bia. Tensi the. Omundibi. Let me say, what? Enti ebe ye challenge, mame. Ema mi start to say, me ye Tensi the challenge. And I kept on asking people, and people were confirming it.
Wow.
Then, it start making sense. Me kai, COVID period no. Then Tensi is the chairman who to me channel. Now, Miss First, let me say, Miss Chairman who has gonna the Tensi in the day. No, it's a chairman was solving people's economic problems. Tensi. Make us all be why and ne Tensi don't need be. Obama Obama. People are going through a lot of difficulties. And yet, easy, sir. I'm not for need, they don't make that. They don't know. People are going through challenges. Generally, the challenges are bad. Oh, yeah, I say. And people are suffering. But another day, despite all our suffering, despite all those people who don't have tense in this, let me show you. Sika, ye di, ye be dindi, this year. Now, share Sika, a juma oye, but the member show one, who see Kosuke, ye. And today, I believe, sir, the challenges of 2020, no, Nami, I guarantee ye the right to divine provision. Nami, I be sharing. I provided that. In 2029, no, send it be an ambassador. And the last one of the future, they say, God will protect us.
Wow.
We are entitled to divine protection. Minya, 2021, nyambi besha o, oba bon u bain, o me ben so, no shaking. Obiye tu mi nyo foko.
Foko.
Mo biye rin rin oso
bebo.
Me ben so accident. Men so se am rob babi. Yes. Only I said, so the moment only who be show move, no money for now.
Okay.
Your bank money, your me. I say my bank is in default. Only I said, I say, my boy who buy. And then your me in the bank, I say, now more much you know, more for say, it is about more to am. More me say, who to now crown. Now you want more for go try go go there be now crown to. My money now much for me bring some of
yes, so more.
Moi, vous fiez, moi, dit electric wire. With all the security,
moi, défiez.
Est-ce qu'il y a un follow?
Oui, mais c'est bon.
Moi, c'est parce que vous n'y avez pas. You don't need guns and need these security gadgets. Because, c'est le problème.
Oui, non, correct.
But after the same, n'y a pas un bon son à ça, c'est non. Et bon, moi, je vais bien. Moi, je sais ce qu'il y a. Moi, je sais ce qu'il y a.
the tools, any infrastructure, any systems, I'm going to bomb you. We're going to get the transfer for Nika. Bulletproof. Atalosha. Bulletproof. All those security gadgets are moving here. No, be Tizongo. Etiman Probi. Need a block of that one too.
Ah, baby.
You don't have security chest there. Or people only watch him.
Since
almost about 12 years.
Wow.
To Kumasi. On road. Many accident that.
Then you may say.
Men on Kumasi, but Kumasi, I walk alone. Because my bomb bomb, my bomb bomb in here too. It's not about gun. It's not about a police. It's about on your mail box. So everybody should have that confidence in 2021. Say,
okay.
I'm a boy, you won't buy. It's a young boy, you won't buy. No. I know, I didn't know so true. When you have this thing in principle now, I feel we know when we have this false love of the future, my boy, yeah, that won't buy that your future is a secret. It's a contrast, it will be because you'll come. What did I say? Me, since I'm new, what's the direction to come down? What's the deal to me? Shall we come and never move? We're not about to be shall we come? What's the other summer? Shall we come to that? Yam, yes, some of them are going to come shit. And then the best of Babo Miano, the Mepanoni. And to who shall we come? And my cousin also question won't come. But I said, who do you call the show come?
Okay.
And it's good. The men of God are doing fantastic.
Wow.
But so you mean people who obia watch and come there. Oh, so they would say, who could obia? Oh, sika. No one. It's spiritually, no, the men of God weigh young individually. Yes, say oh well individually. To who say unim yamasem. Na u bamba when you menima on usia on can't you also hear bambo. But the moment you call pastor, Miss Snow, and the enemy Yamwa, no one's own Yamwa. The yen, Niako Ton Yahoo. Yes!
Hey!
But I said, because I spoke to us all the time. Maybe two kind. I'm a Yampa, but who's a woman in the Yasa?
Who's slow?
Who's slow? But I said, after we have every way, the brain is slow. Oh, dear, what do you have in the moon? But I said, you wouldn't want to rough him, men of God will respect you. What did I say? I did not do consume here. That be a young body consumer of the Russian and the Messam. When the Messam no more, and your consumption. We need to give men of God that respect. They've done, they do a lot of work. And then, consumer of men of God is you. They also preach. And we can look, I always say, me, give me my way. If me a president, I'll have a National Pastor's Day.
Okay.
So they have a Farmer's Day. They were all that teachers day, you know. As so forward, you know, they are doing marvelously well. We need to honor them because most of them are providing social services. What did I say? And then you meet at any part, men of God, most of our women, more about them. What did I say? And then being those who work a lot of spiritual attacks and by my force. Pastors are doing well. They are fighting those spiritual battles.
Okay.
On our behalf. Pastors are feeding people. They are so people brewa. They only have doing they feed their paying school fees.
It's true.
What did I say? Pastors may brewa. Oh no, some encouraging people. They are changing destiny. When can you get